The Coast Guard now confirming one of those large waves caused a boat to capsize last night in New Jersey, and one person who was on board is still missing. Chopper 2 flew over Manasquan Inlet this morning, where it meets the ocean as the search continues for that missing boater. Witnesses say three people were on the boat when it hit a wave and overturned. First responders were able to save two of the people. So far, their names have not been released.